Stars, it's round one.
My finals, Ed McMahon!
Hi, Joey, the guys, how are you? Thank you, folks. What a nice crowd. Thank you. Good evening. Welcome to the most important night of round one competition, the semifinals. Now, the semifinalists are the two champions with the most wins in each category. Tonight, the best of round one compete for the right to face the winners of round two in the $100,000 finals. And of course, tonight is the $10,000 junior dance and teen vocalist finals. Let the intense competition begin with the male vocalists. First up, representing Memphis, singing a song he wrote, here is Andy Childs.
Your sister at home. If she is, why don't she come through the phone? I gotta tell her that I love her and that I was wrong. Well, if she isn't gonna talk to me, then won't you please give her a message from me? Judy, won't you tell her that I want her to come home? Hey, Judy, won't you talk to your sister? Tell her I'm in love. Won't you tell her how I've missed her? Tell her I can't live without her. Tell her she's the prettiest girl that I've ever seen. She's the only girl in the world for me. Judy, won't you talk to your sister for me? Talk, talk, talk to your sister.
The judges are taking note and will vote after we've seen your competitor's performance. He's also from Memphis, singing a song he wrote. Please welcome semifinalist Larry Springfield.
Won't you take me in your arms tonight? Oh, love. Won't you take me in and hold me tight? Won't you teach me how to love tonight? For I can't go on, 'cause all we need is love to make it through the night. Just a touch tonight. Teach me how to love and take me in your arms. Oh, love, show me that you care tonight. Show me that you understand what I've been feeling. Oh, woman, surrender to your heart tonight. Think of all the wonderful things that we could say. All we need is love to make it through the night, baby. Just a touch, darling, tonight, baby. Teach me how to love, darling. You make everything alright. Teach me how to love, love, hey. See, all I need is love.
Thank you, Larry. That's our first exciting competition of the evening. Now, only one of these very talented young singers can go on from here to the $100,000 finals. Now, what has your appearance on Star Search meant to you?
I think with this crowd tonight's probably the best thing that's happened to us. So,
I think the best thing that ever happened to me on this show was winning and then losing.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, right. Anyway, that's about it.
You guys aren't going to have a fight here on me, are you? Okay, hey, good luck to both of you. We'll find out at the end of the hour. Okay, guys, nice performances. Next, the first TV spokesmodel semifinalist of 1991. It's championship competition all the way on Star Search 91.
Poor thing. You've got a real miserable cold, huh? Well, you could take Sudafed for your stuffy nose, plus Chlortrimeton for your sneezing, plus, yep, there's more, plus regular Tylenol for your aches and pains, plus, why are you looking at me like that? Plus Benylin DM for your cough. You don't want to take all these? Well, you can relieve all those symptoms with multi-symptom Comtrex. It's that simple. Just take Comtrex and you'll feel better.
Comtrex, all alone, it does it all.
This party served delicious toasted Crispix party mix, and it was a huge success. This party didn't serve Crispix mix, and it was, well, let's face it, it was a big flop. Serve Kellogg's Crispix party mix, because the perfect party's all in the mix.
Hello, Mom.
It's Jimmy. You sound as if you're in the next room, dear.
With Optic Bone's new fiber optic audio sonic lasers.
Still going. Nothing outlasts the Energizer. They keep going and going.
Today, when it comes to looking beautiful, give your skin a clean advantage. CoverGirl Clean Makeup. It always goes on Noxzema Clean for a natural, unspoiled kind of beauty. Whatever the style. Today, clean is the look. Because it doesn't look like makeup. It looks like great skin. CoverGirl, redefining beautiful.
Look who's on sale for the holidays.
How could this have happened?
Look who's talking.
I can't believe it.
Now just $19.95. Give the video gift that got two thumbs up.
Now that's entertainment.
Starring John Travolta, Kirstie Alley, and Bruce Willis as the voice of Mikey.
He's a good actor, isn't he?
'Tis the time of the season to bring home the year's merriest feel-good comedy hit.
What a crack-up.
Look who's talking. Now on video cassette. Only $19.95 each.
The dancers will now have their moment in our semifinal spotlight. Now, in this category, we have three semifinalists. Up first is a dynamic team from Dallas, Texas. The semifinals sizzle with Body Rock. Semifinalists have made their mark on Star Search. They plan to make one more after this in the finals. They're from St. Paul, Minnesota. Welcome, Joey and company.
Thank you.
company. Your challengers are from New York City and Philadelphia. Welcome the third dance semifinalists, phase three. One of these teams will go to the finals. One could win $100,000. Will it be Body Rock, Joey and Company, or Phase 3? The judges' results at the end of the hour. Good luck to all three of you. See you later. All right. Here's the first of our two TV spokesmodel semifinalists. They are judged on beauty, poise, and the ability to speak effectively. From Lakeside Park, Kentucky, wearing a designer fashion by Fred Heyman, Beverly Hills, Tiffany Tenfield. Hi, Tiffany. Welcome back to Star Search. What are some of your fondest memories of your appearances here on Star Search?
Well, it was only 3 days after I moved to California that I began Star Search. And when I first got here, everybody welcomed me to the Star Search family. And it really is like a family. All the professionals that make this program happen are so nice and so easy to work with that you can't help but feel comfortable and have an enjoyable time. So I think my most memorable aspect of Star Search is definitely all the special people that make up the Star Search family.
Well, you're very nice to say that. Thank you. All right, we're going to see you right now. Here is your favorite of all the Star Search fashion videos. Watch this.
So hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I doing? Can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man. You can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Can't touch this. Fresh new kicks and bands. You got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance. So move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let them know what's going on. Like that, like that. Pull on them, make them fall on back. Let them know that you're too much and this is a beat they can't touch. Touch this. Why you standing there, man?
Very nice, Tiffany. Now tell us what's coming up.
Coming up, the comedy, band, and team competitions on the round one semifinals of Star Search 91.
Can't touch this.
You can help someone you love go to college by ordering this step-by-step guide and video on entering college and this book on managing money. There's a list of state agencies for national and state college money and instructions on how to get financial aid and loans. You can find out which college will help your loved one the most. They can make a difference in the life of someone you love. Call now and order the College Access Package for only $24.95.
When you're hurt in an auto accident, sometimes the hardest facts to prove are what really happened and who was at fault. I'm attorney Edgar Snyder. At my law firm, we can send trained investigators to the scene of the accident to get the facts we need to help you get the money you deserve. If you're hurt in an auto accident, call my law firm immediately for a free evaluation of your case. And remember, there's no fee unless we get money for you.
Call Attorney Edgar Snyder, 391-2101, 391-2101.
It was an international scandal. It was dark. She was very modest. He never even touched her with his hands. That's impossible. How could he not know? Young Butterfly, astounding audiences in New York, London, Paris. See Broadway's Tony Award-winning best play, M. Butterfly.
November 23rd through December 2nd, presented by KDKA-TV and the Pittsburgh Broadway Series.
Places you feel safe can be danger zones. Murder at the Mall, next Inside Edition.
Monday at 11:30 after Eyewitness News.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jack Hill of West Penn Hospital, and I'd like to say thanks for making our Ask the Doctor Day a great success. And you can still receive physician referrals by dialing D-O-C-T-O-R-S. That's 362-8677. Remember, dial doctors, 362-8677.
Welcome back to the Star Search Round 1 Semifinals. It's time to meet the decision makers, the judges.
Internationally renowned actor of stage, screen, and television. Just some of his classic credits include Breakfast at Tiffany's, How the West Was Won, and the hit series A-Team. Star Search welcomes George Peppard. Personal manager on whose life The Idolmaker is based, currently managing the careers of Amy Dolenz from TV's Ferris Bueller, Michael Wise of NBC's Dark Shadows, and the miniseries The Great L.A. Earthquake, Bob Marcucci. From the Righteous Brothers, the blue-eyed soul behind the hits My Babe and You've Lost That Lovin' Feeling. He had one of last year's top five hits, Unchained Melody, from the blockbuster movie Ghost. Welcome the fantastic Mr. Bobby Hatfield. Emmy Award winner is one of the five best choreographers in America, working with all the Muppet television shows, Cher and the Jacksons, directing projects such as Funhouse Fitness with Jane Fonda and Cartoon All-Stars to the Rescue with President and Mrs. Bush. Welcome the multi-talented Anita Mann. Star of stage and screen, seen in the NBC series 227, as Olivia in Sesame Street, on Broadway in Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band, UB, Chicago, Battle of the Giants, and Dreamgirls, Elena Reed Hall. Top Hollywood fashion designer, working with stars such as Paula Abdul, Dolly Parton, Elizabeth Taylor, Luther Vandross, Anita Baker, Connie Francis, Patti LaBelle, and Estelle Getty. Soon to be fashion counseling columnist for the National Enquirer. Welcome, Tony Chase. And founder and publisher of Radio and Records, the leading music industry newspaper, providing up-to-date news and research to the radio and music industry worldwide, Bob Wilson. The judges' ballots are handled, counted, and certified by representatives of the prestigious national accounting firm of Price Waterhouse.
Now, on the lighter side of things, our comedian semifinalists are ready to join the likes of former Star Search champions Brad Garrett, Sinbad, and Jenny Jones. After 10 shows, they proved to be two of the funniest. First up, from Rochester, Michigan, welcome Geechee Guy.
I'm in a pretty good mood. I got my car fixed. Well, I got my muffler fixed, which is great, but now I can hear all this other stuff that's wrong with my car. Now it's going to cost me like $500 just to get louder speakers. Last week, my brake light kept coming on, so I had to get that disconnected. One time, we were driving through a construction zone, and there was a sign that said speed limit 35 ahead, and there was four of us. So we were through there in no time. Good thing I wasn't on a bus. I came into town on the bus. I like riding the bus. It's strange, though, because ever since I was a little kid, my mom used to say, there's always one weirdo on every bus. I couldn't find him. I'm in a weird mood, though. This afternoon, I locked my coat hanger in my car. Good thing I had my keys. Well, you know what happened the other day? The other day I caught a butterfly, and it had a tattoo of Cher on his butt. I don't understand things. I asked my girlfriend what I could do to turn her on, and she said, got any friends? My parents were pretty cool. My dad's a truck driver. It's pretty neat, though, because every summer on vacation, we go to England and just drive around so he can get his other arm tan. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Geechee. By the way, all of tonight's contestants are required to use material from previous performances. Now from North Hollywood, here's comedy semifinalist Chuck Martin.
Thank you very much. I'm sure by now most of you probably recognize me from television. Now, I played Sherman on the Mr. Peabody cartoons. Thanks, that's before I started working out. I had to start working out. I got tired of going to the beach and having sand kicked in my face. There's nothing you can do, because usually their parents are right there. It's intimidating to go into health clubs now, because now there are women working out, which is great, but let's face it. I walk into a gym, women look at me like, what's he doing here? Maybe they're getting audited. The guys are still the worst. Guys will walk right up to you right in the gym and say really rude things. Hey, you know, I can bench press 375. What can you do? Look, I don't want to brag, but I can read. Been traveling all over the country doing stand-up comedy. Boy, it's, you know, it's tough to travel and have relationships. Actually, I've been dating quite a bit lately. Hold your applause. I think the reason for that is, with all this stuff going around now, you know, to a lot of women, I'm looking pretty good. It's like, well, he's safe. You've got to be careful nowadays. You have to use condoms, which is okay, but, you know, now they have expiration dates. Look, I don't need that kind of pressure. Traveling can also be expensive, even little things like coffee. You ever try to order a pot of coffee from room service from a hotel? It's usually about $10,000 or $11,000 for a pot. The last hotel I was in, it was $14 for a pot of coffee. You know, for that kind of money, I want Juan Valdez and that mule to bring it. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Chuck. Now remember, just one comic can go on from here to the $100,000 final. Will it be Geechee Guy or Chuck Martin? We'll find out at the end of the hour. Good luck to both of you. Good luck, guys. Tiffany.
Next, opportunity rocks for the best fans in the land. This is Star Search 91.
We tried to make our Heinz homestyle gravy just like your homemade.
Oh, really?
We made it with real beef and beef juices, just the way you do.
Oh, yeah?
We even seasoned and simmered and stirred it till it was like your own homemade.
Well, it's close.
Oh, yeah? Where are the lumps? Oh, no.
Heinz Homestyle Gravy, so close to homemade.
Smooth it out the rough spot.
Jergens Extra Dry.
Jergens Extra Dry is a therapeutic skin conditioning treatment that helps heal the roughest elbows, knees, and heels.
Smooth it out the rough spot.
Jergens Extra Dry.
How many pancakes have you eaten? No way.
Oh, yes, she did, because Mom switched to Bisquick. They're light and fluffy, and Bisquick doesn't have cholesterol.
I didn't know that. Mm-hmm. Did you know that? She knew that.
Bisquick makes today's pancakes.
That's my daughter.
When unforgettable moments...
Mom, look at me!
...have made this a year to remember... Start collecting those memories with keepsake ornaments, only at Hallmark, where Christmas traditions begin.
When Post said they make a premium raisin bran, I asked what makes it premium. I like the answer. First, it's improved to taste even better. And of course, Post chooses only big, plump, select raisins, not these small ones. Plus, look closely. Each big flake has whole wheat and wheat bran for high fiber and great taste. I'd sure say that's premium. Post Raisin Bran. So good, Post should call it premium.
Ladies and gentlemen, the bands are up. And tonight, we will find the finalists. Going for it first is a multi-talented group from Phoenix, Arizona. Welcome, Brian Page and the Next.
Hey, if you leave, will I do?
semifinalists are counting on a trip to that $100,000 finals. This may be that next important step. Welcome, Tall Boys. From both semifinalist bands. The judges will make their decision now. Will it be Brian Page and the next? Or Tall Boys? Good luck to you all. See you later. Coming up, an encore performance from junior dance sensations, Four Boys and a Babe. Stay with the winner.
Ooh, here's one. A roomy home. On a wooded lawn. And it's near a playground.
This says an excellent fixer-upper. On a level lot. In a quiet neighborhood.
See what you'll get before you get there. Watch the Howard Hanna Showcase of Homes Sunday mornings at 11 on KDKA TV2. This one has a view of the river.
Sing It with Natalie Cole and her special guest, Miss Whitney Houston, on the show that makes dreams come true, Big Break.
Take a trip through America's time machine.
What goes up must come down. Once the pride of the space program, Skylab is now abandoned and plummeting out of control toward Earth. The tense final days. Be there with the people that were there on the next Instant Recall.
Monday at 7:30 on KDKA TV2.
Starving Artist Group Emergency Liquidation Art Sale. For one day only, save up to 50%. Huge sofa-size original oil paintings from $19. Smaller paintings from $3. Thousands of beautiful original oil paintings by talented professional artists with absolutely no painting over $49. Starving Artist quality at rock-bottom Starving Artist prices.
Emergency liquidation sale this Sunday only at the Radisson Hotel Monroeville and the Airport Hilton Inn. Huge sofa-size original oil paintings from $19 this Sunday only, 11 to 4.
If you've been injured at work, attorney Edgar Snyder has an important message for you.
Have you been hurt in the job and can't work? For most people, this is a frightening thought. You're worried about when you will have to go back to work or how you will get paid if you're too injured to return to your present job. I'm attorney Edgar Snyder. If you're hurt at work, call my law firm for a free consultation about your rights. And remember, there's no fee unless we get money for you.
Call attorney Edgar Snyder, 391-2101, 391-2101.
This year, America has been overwhelmed by a talented group of youngsters in the junior dance category. Last week, they set a new Star Search record, winning an incredible 10 wins in a row with perfect fours. Tonight, returning as our special little guest stars from Mesa, Arizona, dancing for the first time, just for the fun of it, four boys and a babe.
Try to do what those ladies tell us. Big shot down to the overzealous. Play hard to get the next good fellas. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are stopping the fire, show a body. A chick wants to find you, reach you, sex your best. Standing at the wheel like he was born next to. Just what's the move?
Something else, all of you, I tell you. Everybody loves you, and I want to thank you for that special encore performance. Now, what do you remember most about your 10 wins on Star Search?
You, Ed.
My heart is fluttering. And how about you?
I stayed in the great hotel.
And you?
Four stars there to show.
And you?
We're great to be here.
Okay, and how about you, Brandon?
The models.
All right. You are our undefeated champions. You've won the money. You and I have been trying to develop a little relationship for 11 weeks. I haven't pressed you. All I've said at the end of each show, I say, could I have a little kiss? For 10 weeks, you turned me down. Now, here's the check. All right? Now, you take it and hold it. Now, can I get my kiss? I'll take that. Thank you. Four boys and a babe. Are they wonderful? All right. You're going to be big stars. Congratulations. While the teen vocalists warm up, let's meet our second beautiful TV spokesmodel semifinalist. She's from Norman, Oklahoma, and wears a designer fashion by Kevin Hall. Here's Tamara Walker. Hi, Tamara. Welcome back to the Star Search stage. What are your fondest memories of being on Star Search?
Well, when I arrived in Los Angeles, I wasn't quite sure what to expect, but I immediately became a part of the Star Search family, and everyone from the stage crew to the wardrobe and the production staff have just been wonderful to work with, and I've had a wonderful time.
Okay, we're going to see your favorite fashion video right here on Star Search. Look at this.
Oh, girl, I'd be in trouble if you left me now, 'cause I don't know where to look for love. I just don't.
wait to the end of the hour to find out who wins, but what's coming up next?
The teen and the female vocalists. It's the championship season on Star Search 91.
The people in 4A threw a perfect party by serving irresistible Toasted Crispix party mix. In fact, the people in 4A planned everything right, except for getting to invite the lady from downstairs. Serve Kellogg's Crispix party mix, because the perfect party's all in the mix.
The secret to any great pie is a light and flaky Crisco crust. And this month, you can find out how easy it is to make. Just watch. Less saturated fat than butter, Crisco is the recipe for success. Look in this month's Ladies Home Journal and these other magazines for your Crisco pie crust recipe.
California raisins from the California vineyards.
Don't you know that I heard it through the grapevine?
Sounds better than what I got.
Are the future of America. Tonight, they hope $10,000 is in their immediate future. Finalist number one is from Cranston, Rhode Island. Welcome 15-year-old Richard Blake. Thank you, Richard. Our next teen vocalist from Little Rock, Arkansas, is going for the most important win of her young career. Welcome 14-year-old Amberlee Warner.
Just two shadows in the light.
Thank you, Amberly. Fantastic performances from both our teen stars. We'll talk while the judges contemplate. Now, at what age did you start performing?
Well, my parents started me in gymnastics and dance when I was 5 because I was clumsy, and I've been singing for about 3 years in musicals and theater.
But you're performing great. How about you? When did you start?
I started singing when I was 4 years old, and I started out in pageants, and I actually won with the song Boogie Woogie Piggy.
Boogie Woogie Piggy. I'd like to have heard that. Well, you're both terrific performers. We'll find out at the end of the hour. Price Waterhouse will tell you which one is the new champion, okay? Good luck. All right. See you later. I got $10,000 for one of you. Okay. Camera.
Coming up on Star Search 91, Rachel Choate meets Reba Rice. Then it's the envelope, please, for the Star Search 91 semifinals. Don't miss a star. Stay where you are.
Opening on November 21st.
Kick it!
America's favorite bachelors are back in Three Men and a Little Lady.
Introducing Matt, Peter, and Jack. Will you ram it through your dad's doing the Mary rap? You're just a little lady and you need your sleep. Don't want to hear no job talking about something to eat. Break down.
Touchstone Pictures presents Tom Selleck.
We are building an office for 12,000 people. You can't put a bathroom on every other floor. But what if they don't go before they come to work?
Steve Guttenberg.
What are you doing in there?
We're doing the laundry.
I'm hungry.
Hi.
And Ted Danson.
I loved your last commercial.
The laxative one.
You were hysterical.
You know, a lot of people say that when they watch that they really believed that I was constipated.
They're a modern family.
While we think of ourselves as progressive, this is a most unique family environment.
What a crock.
Hey, where did you hear that expression?
What a crock. What? What'd I do?
With some old-fashioned ideas.
How come none of you are married?
And a few new problems.
Sylvia, no more milk.
I'm getting married.
Don't overreact. I can get some milk. Jack, I think she's serious.
Where are you gonna live?
London.
Will you miss me?
I miss you. Mary, I love you.
Now they're going to England.
Wow. Look at this place.
It's so huge.
And they'll stop at nothing.
We gotta stall the wedding till Peter gets back.
I'm starting a wave.
To keep their family together.
I made it.
You look very beautiful.
I look like a dork.
Touchstone Pictures presents Tom Selleck, Steve Guttenberg, and Ted Danson.
Hey, hello.
You're on.
Three Men and a Little Lady, rated PG, starts November 21st at a theater near you. And from Walt Disney Pictures comes a movie that will take you beyond your imagination and send your spirit soaring. This holiday season, share the magic of Disney's all-new The Rescuers Down Under, rated G.
The female vocalists are ready to compete. Challenger number one is from Detroit. Welcome, Rachel Choate.
Hold you, baby, never leave, 'cause I
Thank you, Rachel. Originally from Toledo, Ohio, please give a Star Search welcome to Reva Rice.
It's a test of mind, a question of a will. It's just a matter of time. Go till they go for the kill. And when you're caught like a cat, you're back to the wall. When you're under attack, you've got to fight or you fall. You know their weakness, and it's your
this difficult decision. We'll talk to these talented female vocalists. All right, Rachel, anybody you'd like to say hello to, or your friends and family in Detroit?
I would like to say hello to my mom and dad, and I love them both for supporting me.
Well, they are supporting. How about your friends or family in Toledo?
I'd like to say hello and thank you for your love and support, and God bless my relatives in Indianapolis.
All right, only one of you will go on to compete in the $100,000 finals. We'll find out very soon. Good luck to both of you. Thank you. Now, for the last competition, the judges have one more very difficult decision. The TV spokesmodels. They are both wearing designs by Stephen Erick. Will it be Tiffany Tenfeld? Or Tamara Walker? Let me get in here, make a beautiful sandwich. Oh. We're a heartbeat away from the decision. Good luck to both of you. Okay? The judges have made all their decisions in every category of competition. Have you made yours? Who will go on to the over $1.5 million giveaway? The results are next.
Listen to this. It's the sound of no grease on plastic. You want it? Use Dawn.
Dawn is so tough, it pulls grease even off plastic.
Sounds great, right?
Dawn takes grease out of your way, even on plastic.
Airedale air freshener gets rid of the toughest odors. I use it here, here, even here.
Still going. Nothing outlasts the Energizer. They keep going and going.
Billy's got the blues. Those homework blues. But Billy, your mom has got good news. We're making cookies.
Cookies?
My chocolate chip cookies.
Yes.
So chocolatey, chewy, and so creamy, smooth.
Pillsbury's best chocolate chip cookies. Just 10 minutes bakes those blues away.
Well, that's everybody staring at. Nothing says loving like my chocolate chip cookies.
If you hurt your neck or back on the job and can't work, don't let your work comp insurance company tell you it's not serious.
The company may say it's just a neck or back sprain, but meanwhile you're in pain that could last the rest of your life. That's not fair. I'm attorney Edgar Snyder. If you're hurt at work, call my law firm for a free consultation about your rights. And remember, there's no fee unless we get money for you.
Call attorney Edgar Snyder, 391-2101, 391-2101.
Starving Artist Group Emergency Liquidation Art Sale. For one day only, save up to 50%. Huge sofa-size original oil paintings from $19. Smaller paintings from $3. Thousands of beautiful original oil paintings by talented professional artists with absolutely no painting over $49. Starving Artist quality at rock-bottom Starving Artist prices.
Emergency liquidation sale this Sunday only at the Radisson Hotel Monroeville and the Airport Hilton Inn. Huge sofa-size original oil paintings from $19 this Sunday only, 11 to 4.
Now the results for our talented semifinalists. Pricewaterhouse representatives J.J. Conies and Gene Somerville have the envelopes. First, the teen vocalist, the $10,000 decision is between Richard Blake and Amberlee Warner. You're both very talented. You're going to go far in this business, I predict. Okay, let's find out the best new teen star of 1991. Teen vocalist, Amberlee Warner. Okay. Congratulations. The following new stars will go on to try for the $100,000 final.
First, the male vocalist. The semifinalists are Andy Childs and Larry Springfield.
And the champion, Larry Springfield. Larry, good luck.
In the round one comedy semifinals, we have Geechee Guy and Chuck Martin.
Comedy champion, Geechee Guy.
The exciting band category. The semifinalists are Brian Page in the next and Tall Boys.
Band champion Brian Page in the next. Congratulations, guys.
In the round one dance competition, there are three semifinalists. They are Body Rock, Joey and Company, and Phase Three.
Adult dance champion, Body Rock.
For female vocalists, the challengers are Rachel Choate and Reba Rice.
Female vocalist champion, Reba Rice.
Which TV spokesmodel will go on to the $100,000 finals? Will it be Tiffany Tenfeld or Tamara Walker?
Spokesmodel champion, Tamara Walker. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the Star Search Round 1 semifinalists, the juniors and the teen finalists, all on their way to becoming the best new stars of 1991. Now, this bright new talent is what America's Only True Talent Showcase is all about. See you in round two of the world's greatest talent competition, Star Search 91!
Show me that you care tonight.
The other day, I caught a butterfly, and it had a tattoo of Cher on his butt.